matter with Trudy?
Oh, hey there, Ribbit. Oh, she's just hungry for Zerp stones. Normally, she nabs them from those rock islands up there, but I guess she's too tired to fly today.
Aw, up late partying again? Don't worry, I'll grab them.
Aw, you're a peach. We'll be waiting right here when you get back. Aw, I know. We're gonna get you some grub real soon.
A Zerp stone! This is just what Trudy needs.
Should be more than enough Zerp stones to get Trudy here chirping again. Head on back to the Gelatonium factory so we can thank you in person.
Trudy, look! Ribbit brought you some Zerp stones! You know, if you ever wanted to grab some more, I'd consider trading those ranger boots behind me for them. I'll mark your map with all the Zerp stones in the area, just in case you're interested.
Could grab some pretty fast if I rode a Speedo.
Feeling better, Trudy? Now, don't you worry. We'll get you so many Zerp stones, we might have to start calling you Zerpy.
gorgeous. Always nice to be back.
It's not so bad. Now I have a view.
I can't believe my horoscope was actually right! Rest days are for the weak. Come on, Max! My luck starts to change! outside of space and time with nothing to wash? My gains are fading!
Ow!
Just earn yourself a pair. Bring those Zerpstones over whenever you got a second.
Will do. Hey, Mort, this whole Zerpstone delivery remind you of anything?
Oh, you mean the first time we met?
Making deliveries for the Gelatonium Factory so I could save up for my own place. Man, those hours were brutal.
Well, you've come a long way since then, Ribbit. And I've never stopped feeling lucky that we met that day. I'll see you soon.
Oh, the feeling's mutual.
Ah,
bunch of Zerpstones. Might be worth stopping by the Gelatonium factory to see more.
Stones. These ranger boots are all yours. Now, Trudy here's got a big appetite. So, if you find the rest of the Zorb stones, I'll give you this rhino spy bot, too. Oh, what's that you say there, Trudy? You want to help Ribbit find them? Well, you heard her. Just hop on her back when you're ready to go after them.
Trudy's help, I'll be able to scope out where the rest of the Zerk stones are.
I tell ya, it just warms old Mort's heart to see Trudy up and soaring again.
Trudy, ready to fly?
took out that secret key all by myself, huh? Trudy, ready to fly? Sure, I set some kind of speedo record chasing Clank in that seeker Pete earlier.